Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
있었는지는,
which means
whether it was in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
있었는지는 있었는지는 있었는지는
One more time.
있었는지는 있었는지는 있었는지는
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.